if the test for a doctor is lowered, then the probability of them making a mistake and killing someone is obviously going to be higher.
Wait, say that again. I'm not sure I understand what you said.